Welcome to HalloweenCostumes.com. Today we're going to show you a 1960s makeup tutorial. Apply liquid foundation to your face and neck, including the lips. This was the era of the pale lip. Apply bronzer for that sun-kissed look. Use a bit more than you normally would, as this was also the era of the sun worshippers. Place a matte white eyeshadow from lash to brow. This will make the matte baby blue that we're about to apply stand out. Place the blue eyeshadow up to the brow bone, leaving just a sliver of skin showing. The sliver of skin on the brow is where we're going to add more of that matte white eyeshadow to make the brow bone stand out. Dust off any eyeshadow fallout with a powder on a big fluffy face brush. Using a gel liner, draw the natural crease just above where your eye crease is. Put on your favorite pale nude lipstick. Put on a couple coats of black mascara. Using a gel liner, line your bottom lash line and draw in 2 or 3 fake eyelashes at the outer corners. Line the top lash line and add a wing. Lightly fill your brows. Be sure not to overfill, as the 60s were known for their skinny brows. And now you're ready for a groovy time.